Okay, so I got good news and bad news. Okay, so Sunday, my son's longer. Sunday at Goodwill, I found these jackets that I wanted that were like vampire jackets, right? But they weren't on sale. It wasn't the tag date. So today I went and it was the tag date. Let me turn on the light. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see it. So this is the back of one and this is the front of it. Now this is not the one that I really, really wanted because this one's a little large. Let me tighten up the back. But it is, this one I will wear more than the one that I really wanted, to be honest with you. Because the one I really wanted was a little too fancy. But this one I will wear just as everyday because I like to be unique like that. So here's the first one. There's a zipper right here. Ooh, look, there's secret zippers right there. Huh, a zipper to keep stuff. Anyways, so there's the one. I just like to dress unique is what it is. I don't like just ordinary stuff. And this one I loved. And I'm the one who loosened up the back. It can be loosened up even more in the back. And both of these were half price today. So this is the, I really loved this one because I'll wear this one too. The only problem with this one, I wouldn't consider this a vampire one, is that it's a little tight if I zip it up with my boobs. But I'll probably just leave it undone. So there's the second jacket. And the other one was gone. I searched the whole store in case someone hid it. This one zips up here. This one will go with most everything. See, I'm wearing a unique outfit today, too. So, but I mean, it's big enough that it has stretch. So this is works out good. So both of these I'll wear. So it just, the other one, either someone got it this morning because it's half price, or someone was willing to pay the $17.99. So I got one of these for $2.50 and three for $3.49, $3.50. Yeah, so both of them were $6. So, and I will use them. That other one really wasn't very realistic, but I still wanted it. I searched high and low. Alright guys, but you always tell me, make a video of what you got. I usually get books. Today I didn't even look for books because I was looking for them jackets. Alright, hugs and loves. Bye.